came to their dry cleaners, they could see their shirts and pants hanging up. If you look at this rack, it goes all the way back behind that wall. According to this notice, it says that they have to wait 30 days before they can get their clothes back. Handwritten notes on this notice sum up the problem. Two customers write, "I need my clothes." Many of them showing up thinking they've literally been taken to the cleaners.
All my clothes in there. I got clothes for like $180 in there.
Gibson Lubin says he's been wearing white t-shirts every day since he dropped off his dirty clothes weeks ago.
My uniform, my dressing clothes, everything in there.
The same goes for Diana Maurice.
I have lots of things inside.
We spoke to one woman on the phone who wrote a note on the door in all caps.
I was pissed off.
You can see the clothes hanging. Customers just can't get to them at Michelle M. Cleaners in the Oak Ridge Plaza Shopping Center.
I have like maybe $75 worth of clothes in that cleaner.
The property owner posted this notice addressed to tenant Angela Ariola of Longwood saying she'd abandoned the business. When you look inside, it appears Ariola just walked out the door leaving everything in place. But customers have followed her. When we stopped by her home, no one was home, but a note on her front door written in Spanish says, "Give my clothes back."
Home, I ain't got no clothes to wear.
The property owner says Ariola owes more than $8,300 in back rent. They say they don't have access to their clothes until 30 days from the date the business was abandoned. March 11th.
It's very frustrating because I have some things very important that I need.
You're looking at a sign inside that says after 30 days there is a storage charge. Well, that clearly will not apply here. The property manager will have this door open by the beginning.